is a famous boy Jeffrey from 60 years old and welcome back to another crazy exploration. Right now I'm gonna explore a beautiful abandoned house from a painter. There is actually a lot of paintings left inside from the person who actually lived here, but the man who was a painter, he passed away, which is actually pretty sad, but he left all his furniture left behind. You will see that in the house as well. The house itself is not that big, but all the furniture is literally left behind, which makes this exploration amazing right now, fans. I already went inside to check it out first. I found a way in because the back door is open. But yo, I couldn't believe what I all found, especially the beautiful paintings. That is legit crazy. So if you're ready for this exploration, smash a big ass like and make sure to subscribe to my channel as well if you want to see more abandoned places in the future. Alright, fans, I'm not gonna let you wait for any longer. I should say, let's do this. Look at this beauty right now. It's completely, hiding between bush, like you can see right now. It's all surrounded by bush. It's actually kind of scary to do this place at night, but we are now at day, so we can see way more. Because personally, I think at night, this will be freaky actually. But like you can see, some vinyls came here to, smash the windows in. You can see from the windows from the attic actually. That's super sad. I don't know, and I cannot understand those people actually. But yo, I'm glad it's only the windows that actually vandalized, but the furniture inside is actually untouched. Even the whole house is untouched. They're actually a little bit damaged because the house is pretty old actually, and I don't have a clue what happened with the house or why it became abandoned. Like I said, the owner of this house passed away, unfortunately, but why the family never picked up the furniture, I really can't understand, fam, and I don't know as well. But anyways, let's go for the exploration. So we're now walking in the garden, like you can see, but I have to be careful because neighbors just arrived and they probably can see or hear me, so I'm gonna do this fast. Alright, look, tools are all freaky thorns and I freaking hate them. Actually, the funniest part is I tried to cut some thorns with my knife I always have with me, and I freaking cut them on my own finger actually, but it's not that bad. And I also stabbed me in my own leg, stupid as I am. But yo, I'm all good, unfortunately. Look at the bricks, it's really amazing. There is actually another building there, but don't ask me which building that is, because I can't go to there because there's a lot of bush, many thorns, nettles as well, so I'm not gonna risk that because that will hurt like crazy. Alright, the blue window, check this out. You can see a little bit of furniture through the window actually. Or I don't know. If you can see it good or not, probably not. I'm gonna show you this room later. First, you're gonna enter the beautiful house, a small house. Look. So we're gonna start from a very small kitchen. I even don't know if this was a kitchen, but probably it's a kitchen, I don't know. But this is actually literally the smallest kitchen I ever saw in an abandoned house, actually. Check this, it's so old, a week. But everything is left behind, fam. So that is actually the most important thing as well. A coffee machine here. So if you want some coffee, feel free. It's for free. But yo, let me know in the comments below what you think about the kitchen. It's pretty, pretty small. But here is also black mold as well, so I'm not gonna stay here for that long. And if you're wondering how do I know what's all inside, that's because I always check out the building before I'm going inside. For the safety, maybe if I'm not gonna do that, and now I'm going inside the abandoned house or anything else, there can be dangerous people inside, so I always being prepared for the bad things, you know? So that's the reason why I do this, for my own safety. So yeah. And to find a way in, of course. But here is actually the basement. Flooded as well. So unfortunately I cannot show you the basement either. Check this. I'm wondering what's inside. You ready? Oh, just water. Wow. Some sticks to clean the house. I think we're gonna start with the beautiful living room that is right here. But first I'm gonna check out if the power is still working or not. Probably not, but we never know. Okay, definitely not working. It would be amazing if the power was still working actually, but you know, it's not the case here. So I want to show you this first. Wow. It smells bad. Alright, found this beautiful freaky living room. Check this out. There's also a lot of decay here. Look at the ceiling. Look at that beautiful table. Wow. So mind-blowing actually. It's like people sit here and left this like previous week or something, because it's still standing here, you know. So crazy. Wow. Freaky red label Johnny Walker whiskey. Wow. Also some beer that was never opened actually. It's crazy. All the glasses are here, man. All the freaky glasses. Untouched. And they look so clean. That's amazing. Okay, I wasn't expecting that. Look. Many beautiful glasses here. See? It's so amazing to see the window here with a lot of bush. Pure nature here right now. Spider webs as well. Check this out. Some medicine stuff. Alright. This is for money, but there's no money inside. But this is beautiful to see. It's very old school. And look at this candle here. There's some wood for the stove. Put it in here. But there is no wood inside but a rebel can. Alright. Another closet here, but it looks dirty. Check this out. This is literally crazy. Beautiful couch. Also the paintings you see here on the wall. He actually made that. Looks sick, huh? Check this. I can't open it, unfortunately.
Well, there's still here, a smaller one. A very old school television I can see from Philips. I think this one was still working in black and white, I don't know. Look at all the painting he made. See, it's always from the same name. Lorraine's. Lorraine's, you see. Another one, see? So his name was actually Lorraine's. That's actually his family name, but I don't know what his front name was. I really love the furniture, actually. This is beautiful. Of books, this goes about in class. Wow. A book about bugs. Wow, kick-ass. I'm gonna show the corridor here right now. That's actually the front door. Look how many freaky cobwebs. Also the clothes I left behind as well. Also, they put this house for sale, but a few months ago, but it's now not for sale anymore. I don't know why. Mostly, if they gonna sell a house, they first make the house Hollandy. So that all the furniture is gone, but here is actually not the case. It's all still here. So I don't know, maybe the family still takes care of this house. I don't know. But I know this house was for sale a few months ago. But now it isn't anymore, so yeah. Gladly, because we have now a very beautiful location to see. But this house has something unique. Very, very unique. Look at all the painting here. He had a lot of paintings, man. It's crazy, actually. This goes to the attic. I'm gonna show it later because I have to be careful for using stairs because they are so weak. I can fall through the stairs. They'll collapse in no time. Look at China's closet here. Check this. Sort of office here, maybe, probably, I don't know. Some more paintings. He did a lot of paintings about flowers or food, you know, or landscapes. You can see with a house and a woman sitting there. Check the bathroom, fans. It's crazy, huh? Smells like piss, literally. Alright. But here is actually amazing. Look at all the woodwork. So beautiful. Alright, I'm gonna show you one of the sleeping rooms. He actually had one sleeping room. And this is it. Check this out. I
I don't know what the heck this is. It's creepy. And yep, he slept with some paintings. They can see there on the wall. Also there. A lot of paintings. Yeah, some more. Paintings from deers. But it's pretty decent here, look at this. The freaky ceiling is coming down. So I have really be careful at the attic. Alright. I'm actually gonna give this house a freaking 9 out of 10 because, yeah, first of all, it's hiding between bush, so it's very difficult to see from the public road. Also, it's all left behind, no vandalism, only the windows. But the damage you see from the house is actually from all Tom. But it's so amazing, all the furniture is still in good condition actually, which is pretty strange for being a house that's been there for multiple years. So it's actually a wonder right now. But it's time to go to the attic. Wish me luck. Wish me luck. I don't like it, but I'm gonna do it quick. Stairs are super weak, especially this one. Alright, I made it to the attic. Look at attic. This is kind of spooky here. Ugh, it's weak. Oh shit. Really not trusty actually to walk. But I really want to see what's there. Okay, it feels good. I think I'm going back and I like it here because I feel not good here actually. It's a very amazing house. A bit sad about the attic. Super nasty here. Alright. So, yeah, I'm actually done exploring this beautiful house. Like I said, it was not that big, but very amazing actually. But if you still enjoy this video, smash that big ass like. Let me in the comments below what you think about this house, about the furniture you saw, or the structure about the house. For me, it really deserves a 9 out of 10 actually. Let me know your opinion about this house in the comments below. I really love to read all of your comments. Make sure don't forget to subscribe to my channel and enable my YouTube channel notifications, so you're never gonna miss anything new. So yeah, so you can actually be part of notification squads. Also, become a patron on my Patreon. Because that helps me a lot and you always have some gifts as return, you know. But it's all in the description, check it out, see if you haven't already. Also based on my merch description as well. Alright, fams, thanks for watching, gonna see you another one. Peace.